New at 6, Governor Gina Raimondo signs legislation that moves certain sex offenders a further 700 feet away from schools. The House bill prohibits any level 3 sex offender from residing within 1,000 feet from a school. Those who violate the law would be guilty of a felony and could face a $5,000 fine or 5 years in prison.